So you're at the movie theater, you just watched Avengers Age of Ultron, and you officially have used up 2 hours and 21 minutes of your life. But, of course, with an Avengers movie, it's totally worth it, because you get to hear Robert Downey Jr.'s sick jokes. So you stand up just as credits rolls around, and you see everybody still in their seats. So, you wait. You're a bit lost and confused, but you know that most movies do have a little scene after the credits, especially sequels. Then you see this guy appear. He's big, purple, and you've seen him in many other Marvel movies. And all he's been doing is sitting on his derriere the whole time and being lazy and just having other minions try to destroy everything. But he picks up the Infinity Gauntlet and does this line, and I quote, "Fine, I'll do it myself." The words on the screen are not the exact line. So, he's finally gonna do something, right? Now, the movies tend not to base on the comic books, considering that the Avengers were all supposed to die in this movie and their kids were supposed to take over. But some of you moviegoers, probably only moviegoers, probably don't even know who that purple guy is. His name is Thanos. And if you watch that, the Vision had one of those stones, kind of one of those stones that's in that gauntlet he was holding. So like I said, the movies tend to change. So, there's no idea really what's going to happen here. It could be something different than in the comic books. All we know is that Thanos is definitely a bad guy. No, certainly he's going to remain that role. So that's about all we know about him. But here's a question. We already sensed a sequel. What would the sequel be for? Could it be for the new Guardians of the Galaxy 2 movie that is ridiculously far away? And honestly, I'm pretty peed off about that. It is not, in fact. And honestly, I'm glad. I don't want to give them any more leeway. But it is for the new Captain America movie, Civil War. And it's supposed to be a big throwdown between Iron Man and Captain America. And Spider-Man somewhere in there, but I already know what side I'm on. I don't have to watch the movie or anything. And hashtag Team Iron Man all the way. I just love Robert Downey Jr. too much. Sorry, Chris Hemsworth. Even though most people just like you because of your abs and... yeah. But I'd like to know, are you all excited for this new movie, or do you hate watching your two favorite heroes clash like this? Tell me in the comments down below. I want to hear your opinion. Are you Team Captain America, Iron Man, or just hate this movie in general? Thanks so much for watching, and I guess I'll see you all later. Goodbye!